What's going on, guys? Weathermore here. Today, I'm doing the Ritz Cracker test between my Shark Navigator and my Art Deco Breeze. I'm really hyped up right now because I can't wait. This thing is almost a full box. That means... hate this room. Oops. Whatever. There we go. Look at that pile. But that's only one. We got five more. This is a couple months expired too. These are like sticky crackers too. Oops, sorry for the cuss. One more. Then we could start our vacuums up, probably clean it, blah blah blah, etc. Stand up because then you put some over here. Oh, god dang. So I'm gonna pop open. There we go. Alright. Anyways, let's get to it. I'm gonna start with the Dark Owl this time. Okay. Feel any crackers whatsoever. So thank you. dump out the canister and try to suck this up again and see how it does. So let's see. Look at that. That's a huge pile. Okay, let's put all this into a pile and see how it cleans. Oh, this one didn't do that great. Oh, it did alright. It did just fine. Well, this one did have a lot more space. Oops. Alright. I think we should start with the shark because I think this would be a lot of fun. Look at that. Let's see this. Oh, wow. You know what, guys? I think that's a big pile, and we should do it one more time. Oops. Crap. Oh, crap. Maybe I should probably move this over here. Okay. Make this nice and tall. One more time and put it for the dirt devil just to see if it can pick a pile up this good as well. And then just picks it all up better than the shark. Guys, I'm really impressed with these. And no, I didn't put the dirt dough versapower in here because it would have just sucked. Like, literally. I don't care if it knocks over. Alright, guys, that's gonna be the end for this video. If you liked it, please like the video, subscribe, as always. Peace out.